Is your Mac battery not charging? It can be frustrating when you're on a productive streak and your MacBook dies on you. And no matter what you do, it won't hold a charge. Don't panic. Here's how to fix a Mac battery that won't charge. It could be because there are software issues, damaged hardware, your charging ports are broken, or the battery is failing. To troubleshoot, start by checking the battery health on your MacBook. On the top right of your screen, click the battery icon and select Battery Settings. Open the Battery Health tab to check the condition of your battery. If you see Replace Now or Service Battery, take it to an expert for a battery replacement. Next, inspect the charger and charging ports on your device. Any damaged pins or exposed wires on your charger and cables can affect the battery charge. Be sure to look for dirt and debris in the charging ports of your MacBook and use compressed air to clean it out. Computer glitches can also affect the battery's charge. Try restarting it. Leave the charger connected to your MacBook for a few minutes before doing it. If your Mac won't restart, force it to turn off by pressing the power button for 10 seconds or until it shuts down. Then turn it back on again. Some apps on your device can also drain the battery faster than it charges. Get rid of the battery draining apps by closing or uninstalling them. To check which apps use the most energy, open the activity monitor and click on Energy. This will show you all the apps and programs that are currently running, with the most power draining ones at the top of the list. Lastly, try resetting the system management controller on your MacBook, which determines how your computer uses power. Start by finding the type of chip on your MacBook by clicking on the Apple menu and About This Mac. For MacBooks with an M1 or M2 chip, all you need to do is reset the MacBook while it's plugged in. For those equipped with T2 chips, turn off your Mac. Then press and hold Control, Option, and Shift keys for 7 seconds. Then the power button. Hold all 4 keys for another 7 seconds and release them. Wait a few seconds before turning on your MacBook again. For all other chips, including Intel processors, turn off your Mac. Press and hold the Control, Option, Shift keys first, and the power button in that order. Hold all 4 keys for 10 seconds. Release them and power back on your computer. Once you've reset the system management controller, you can reconnect your MacBook to your charger. If your MacBook is still not charging, it might be time to take it to an expert. Visit your local uBreakiFix by Asurion store for a diagnostic, repair, or battery replacement. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.